finding the words carved on their plain granite headstone. Faithful comrade, lifelong friend, reminds me of my grandmother, who used to say, "There was none of that in my day." I wish I could ask the faithful Julia and Elizabeth, were they grateful for the mercy of sharing a grave? Did they choose those words to save them from shame? Did they have someone to tell that though the words said so much, they didn't say enough? And when they nursed the rebellion's wounded, did they question the cost of a new free state?